is the best CDM on the game? First up, we have the World Cup icon, Lofa Matthijs, versus the World Cup hero, Yaya Touré. And for CDM, Yaya Touré is so much better. Prime, Zinedine Zidane, 96 rate versus Touré. Zidane is probably a better centre mid, but as a CDM, defensively, Touré wins. This one's really tough. Prime Vieira versus Yaya Touré. As a CDM, I've got to go with Yaya Touré. He's just more agile. And to finish it off, the last one is Ruud Gullit versus Touré. And I think I'm going to choose Ruud Gullit.